morning, friends. A discussion about the word complex. As a student of chemistry, I have come across metal complexes, coordination complexes, metallocenes, and even in the biological science, hemoglobin. All these are complexes. But with passage of time, I found that complexes in science or chemistry or biological science are less compared to the complexes what we encounter as human beings. Let me tell you a history which happened. In the state of Odisha, which is in India, there is a famous temple known as Konark. It's a sun temple. This temple was built something like 1250 before Christ. It was built by King Narasingh Dev. Now, we will not go to the real history, but it's nice to understand that 1200 architects and similar number of workers led by the chief architect Bisu Maharana built the temple. It is really a epitome of architecture. The total temple was built, but the challenge came at the end of the 12th year is that how to place the idol of sun god. Basically, the god being the sun god, it cannot be put on the sanctum sanctorium on the floor. So, it has to be above the floor. At the same time, the only possible thing is that two magnets have to be placed, one in the bottom, that is in the floor, another at the top of the temple, that is roof, and the idol has to be balanced in such a manner that it will remain in the hanging position. It was a challenge. Initially, they had not thought about it, but they could not do it. And the king, after having waited for 12 years, was now getting impatient. He just ordered that if this is not getting done in another 7 days' time, then you all will lose your heads. So, the whole group was really distressed. Just a day after, the son of the chief architect Bisu Maharana visited his father. He was only 12 years old. He saw the whole troop is in a distress and very depressed mood. And on inquiring, he came to know about the reason of it. He was a small boy, but he put his geometry into practice. And then within a day's time, he completed the job. Now, the whole group was very happy that the job is completed. At the same time, their leaves are now saved. But soon after, they realized that if king comes to know about this incident, then again what is going to happen? King will not pardon them. They will say that a chief architect, 1200 junior architects, they could not accomplish it, and a small boy did it. So, possibly the same wrath of the king will follow and they may lose their life. Dharmapada came to know about this also. So, the young boy, he literally committed suicide by jumping from the top of the temple. And this fact was hidden. And after 7 days, the king was happy. Temple is built. All the architects got their lives saved. What do you say this? How complex can human emotions be, where it can lead to for selfish interest. At one end, the father and 1200 architect, they sacrificed a small boy for their own, I do not know, ego, threat for life, whatever you call it. And friends, this is not story, this is history. The Konark temple is still till day present as a epitome of architect in the soil of Odisha. If time permits, if scope comes, do visit to the temple and see the architect. Now, this is not only in the history. This didn't take place only in the past. I'll tell you one more recent thing, which is not even 5 years old. There was there is a very big organization. They wanted a product to be developed by their own manufacturing process so that they can use this product in their another plant, or you can call it another industry, so that the cost of production comes down and at the same time they will get a better quality of product. The idea was mooted by the owner, but then for 5 long years they were not able to take it forward because skill and expertise was totally lacking. So then they looked for professionals who can do it for them, and they found someone. That person completed the job in a span of 1 year only. The product was produced. The organization got a huge benefit out of it, and at a lesser cost, and the cost of overall cost of their final product in the market came down and they became competitive. But now, initially they felt happy, but the group around felt very insecure, and they felt that the man who did it within a 1 year time is definitely became a negative cynosure, negative center of attraction for them, and complexity started building up. The complexity went to such a level that finally the group of negative minded people own the battle, created battle, and because of the complexity, the person who did a good job thought that not worth working here. So again, complexity. Don't you think intellectuals, don't you think my fraternity, that complexes in science and chemistry are not really complexes? They behave identical in every situation, in every environment. But humans, they behave very funny in different situations. So human complexes are far, far more complex and dangerous than chemical complexes. That is why I always say, dedicated to science always, but dedicated to someone as they deserve it. Hope my thought process is correct. Anyway, think it over. Bye bye. Bye for this time. See you again.